three things you'll never be taught at school but need to know anyway. Number one, finances. Now, finances are incredibly important. We need to know what to do and what to avoid, how to save money and how to invest it. Number two, networking. Striking up a conversation or following up with emails. Communication is a very basic skill that takes us forward in our career and is responsible for crafting our very own unique identity. Number three, household repairs. Sooner or later, you are going to realize that there are some basic household repairs you need to know. घर पर डेली बेसिस पे कोई ना कोई प्रॉब्लम्स आनी ही आनी है, but you know what? That problem is not the real problem. Not knowing how to fix it, now that's the main problem. So a few basic tutorials in household maintenance could actually prove to be extremely helpful later. Now let me know in the comment section any other important life skill that's not taught in schools but you think is super important.